And then my friend got out of the coma, so all's well that ends well. Anyhow, welcome back to some Mario 64. We're gonna bust out 3 more stars if we can. I think we can do that. Mysterious Mountainside. Oh, this one's a cute one. This one's a little... will give me a little side smile here. Because this one is very hard to find. If you don't know. If you don't know what to do about this one. It just says Mysterious Mountainside. The whole fucking thing is a mountain! So the hell are you supposed to do? Figure out what's mysterious about it? Now, I guess the idea is you're just supposed to hit all the side of the mountain. But I say that, but the mountain, like I said, the mountain's huge! It's giganto! How are you supposed to know? Well, I stumbled upon it as a little chitlin. As a tiny child. I was able to stumble upon it and find it. So, I don't know, maybe they did make it easy. Let's see if these signs tell you anything. High winds? Yeah, okay. High winds will blow your head off. Shit's crazy. Story of my life. There we go. I have yet to get hit by damn it! Every time I say something like that, I get hit. Every time. I gotta stop. Oh, there we go. Okay, so keep trucking. Keep trucking. I'm gonna get my health back. I want it. It's gonna be you Goombas. Oh my god, I am just not performing. Oh, whatever, let's just go. Let's just continue. It's up ahead, little secret thing I'm gonna show you. There we go. There we are. And is it this one? Or is it the next one? It's see, it's just, okay, maybe that's how you find out. It's just once you get even near it, like this little humpty hump, it's like right there. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I thought there was 2 stars affiliated with this one, but always look on this one. There we go. Alright, let's get on with it! There we go. This is a fast one, I love it. Super fast, and it's got a lot of corners. Got a lot of shifty corners. Extra lives, here we go. A little curvy, 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 curve, curve, curve! Oh! Excellent! Excellent! Busted this shit out. No problem. Still going. Is there more tough slide? There's more tough slide! Yeah, look how happy and fun this shit is! Now this is a video game, let me just tell you right off the bat. Now I think... yeah, okay, we can just go in there. No problem. Just make sure there wasn't like a secret thing right there. And we did it! We did it! Oh, and it's just above that little point. This might be a 4 star, because of just how fast that is. Breathtaking view from the bridge. Yeah, I think you're just supposed to like jump into... because we saw a little alcove where there was a star, and you're just supposed to jump into it from the bridge. It's risky as all hell. Oh, and we got this one over here to get! Which one should I go after? Because the cannon is, I think... yeah, there it is, right down there. It's a risky star to get. It really is. It's kind of tough. But how about we give it a gold college try? How about that? Let's do that star first. So, how do you get down there? I think you go from... okay. Is that not? Oops. Maybe I fucked myself a little bit. Let's go a little back. There we go. Man. Alright, so let's take a look. A little first person. Can I get down there from here? That does not look like it. I can't. Alright, let's look down here. How the fucking damn did you get damn down there? How the damn did you get damn down there? How the damn? Is it just jump down here, maybe? They really don't want you to. No, they really don't. They don't give you any good camera angle to figure it out. Let's look down here. In the wall? Can you go through the wall, maybe? How in the damn hell? I could have sworn it had something to do with this mushroom. So let's just go back out there, check it out real quick again. Let's go first person. Like, is it just you jump? Just fuck it, let's try the jump! Yes! Alright, we did it! Good job, us! Let's read the little sign. Strong gusts, but the wind makes a comfy ride. Oh, that's the instructions on how to get back up. But we ain't getting back up. We've made our choice in life. Oh, that's not looking good, buddy. Keep it together. Yep. There we go. Ease off. Alright, I'm gonna make one shot at this and I'm gonna get it first try. Because I know that you have to aim high. I know that much. And I know that you gotta get centered real good. It's just how high. Alright. Here we go. Oh, Lord. Oh, oh, yes! Okay, I was a little low, but we did it. Good job. Dude, I'm getting things that I shouldn't be getting first try. I'm getting them first try. I'm pretty happy about that, gotta admit. I didn't even see what that mission was called. I'm curious, though. It's called Blast to the Lonely Mushroom, but let's get the last one. Breathtaking view from the bridge! There we go. Ah, back to the top. A nice little trek. See, even though it takes a little longer, it's just, it's not about the destination. It's about the journey. It's about having fun getting there. And I love long jumping and killing gophers. Those are like my two favorite things to do, like ever. Let's just keep it going. Camera changing there always gets me a little bit. Oh, I want to kill you because he can give you trouble on the log because he has fire and that's a log. So, can't be a very good combination, I don't know, fucking saying. So, let's get up here. A little bit of huh. There we go. Alright, a little bit of that. Getting to the top. See? I don't get hit by them when I'm not talking about them, but the second I say, oh, I never get hit, then fuck, I get immediately myrtleized. Now, I think there's actually a way to just do a jump right here and get it. Should I try? Should I fucking try? No. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. I've been doing a lot of things out of the ordinary, so I might as well do it the way nature intended. The way nature intended you to get the star. Let's get... I wonder if this... Maybe this has something to do with it. So let's continue forward. Let's take a view from the fuck. Yeah, it is! Just nice and easy. Oh, I didn't even need it! See that? Look how perfect that shit was. I called it, though. I knew there was a different reason for that. Okay, before we call it quits for tonight, because this is our last one, let's just find another level that I'll start next time. And I think this one is one I haven't been. It's the little pig world! It's like, see, they're the same. 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 They're all the same. See this one? You know, it's right there. It's nice and small. And this one's right there. It's nice and small.